Back already?
As you will, my Thane. I will protect you with my life.
I don't claim to
take a look. Forget to check inside the shop if you...
Have you met my father?
Take a look. Thanks for the business.
Yes, my Thane? Of course, sir. Do let me know if I can be of service. I've got your back.
Got something for just about everybody in here? Give a holler if you have any questions. Ah, hello, Maya. Take a look. Thank you very much for your business.
Got to thinking, maybe I'm the Dragonborn, and I just don't know it yet.
Hands to yourself, sneak thief.
Oh! retreat!
Yes? I like to spend time up here. Walk the steps. Meditate on the emblems. Doesn't hurt when I bag some game along the way. They're not the sort to take visitors. But I never go that high up the path anyway. Some folk who make the trip leave them food or other essentials. But not to make conversation. I did. Strange days when the monks will do that. I wonder what it means.
Thank you.
sorry for letting you eat your meat.
Just a pilgrim. I'd prefer to leave it at that, if you don't mind. Walking the steps, meditating on the emblems. I make this trip every few years. I was just outside Iverstead when it happened. It's an exciting moment. Nothing like this has happened in centuries.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Win. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
Hunting and fishing in these parts for years. Take a look.
Are you finished ogling the grotesque? I suppose I should be grateful you didn't simply attack me. I am one of the afflicted. I'd have been dead from this plague a year.
Returning to High Rock, our shepherd lost his way, and I fear Periite's wrath may consume those.
Kesh could tell you more. I just want out of Skyrim as quickly as possible.
I could make my deliveries more often, but the road's getting dangerous.
No lollygagging.
Psst. Hey, I know who you are. Hail, Sithis.
Let me know if you have anything you need from me. Of course, sir. Of course, sir. Follow.